Hi, my name's Jason Leventhal. Back in 1995, I started the brand Line Skis out of my parents' garage, building one of the first twin tip skis. I left that job and started my own ski company again called Jay. For over two decades now, I've designed, manufactured, marketed, sold just about every ski product there is out there. Ever since I started this company, it's been a relentless question of when are you gonna create a powder ski? This past winter, I had developed a powder ski prototype, sent them out to some pros, had some locals ride them, and the reviews were through the roof. And I actually sent these to a magazine, and it literally won an award. So it's gonna be rated one of the top powder skis in its category. I'm super stoked on that. And I think one of the most important things is to design a ski that's not only good for the powder, but also good when there is no powder, because not every day is that epic day. And this 114 that I've developed is the magic number. It's not too wide, it's not too narrow. If it's a powder day in the morning, the thing's gonna surf like nobody's business. And if it starts getting tracked out, you're gonna be holding edge like a carving ski. Some of the things I wanted to do different than I've done in the past is make a ski that was extremely lightweight. You're gonna be able to whip it around if you're gonna do tricks on it. Through the trees, if you gotta make a quick turn, it's gonna be nimble like a narrower ski. You're gonna have your 95 waist, maybe your 100 waist, and on the softer days, you're gonna bring out the friend. And a lot of you guys are probably never even gonna go back. I was really stoked to be able to design this ski with my friend Francois Sylvain. Any of you guys that know his history, he's designed some of the best, most innovative, award-winning powder skis in the last two decades. If I was to design this ski right now, normally it would be 2 years before you could get your hands on it, because that's the amount of time it takes traditionally to go from a designer to the store to you. And I'm basically bringing you a ski from the future that you can get your hands on right now, this winter. I'm only building a very limited quantity. Each one hand signed, numbered, one of a kind, so that when you get a ski, you're gonna have a model that no one else in the world has. You know, you guys have been such a part of this company and this brand that I wanna keep you integral in the creation of all the products I make. I'm building them for you, simple as that. And so I'm really stoked to get this ski from prototype form into production, put some sick graphics on them and get them out to you.
Thank you for your support.